A morning at the office got off to a really bumpy start for one city council member yesterday. Councilwoman Gay Donald Willis got stuck on a city hall elevator for about an hour. There's her little feet there. She was posting on social media, even sharing it may be worth taking a harder look at city hall maintenance, their budget. Well, Dallas Fire Rescue, they were able to pry the doors open to get her out.